I just can't visualize life without you now.